Here's another video of us running some scrap metal down through one of our hammer mills. And these are pistons, and they're almost all cast aluminum except for the few little steel rings right here on the edge. There's also a little steel ring right down in here. And so the goal is to throw these through the hammer mill, bust them all up, and the steel rings and little steel pieces will all come out and be liberated from the aluminum. And then with a magnet, you can pull out all the steel and you'll have clean aluminum left over. We took our aluminum pistons and we just spread them out on the floor here so you can see the results of the test. And with the right size screen, all the pistons break up, even that little ring there, and they all come clean and liberated. You can see some of the rings here. And so I'm just going to run a magnet over these, pull all those rings out, and I'll show you the separation afterwards. Okay, we ran our magnet over this stuff, and so we got all clean aluminum here. Pile of clean aluminum. Over here is our pile of steel rings. We pulled all these out with a magnet, and a few of those pistons have these little tiny steel plates on them. Those got busted off as well, so those came out with the magnet. And then this was kind of a surprise. These little squiggly rings here. They are not magnetic, so I'm assuming these are stainless. I'm sure some of you guys know what kind of metal that is. Let me know a comment below if that's stainless or not. But you get a little bit of stainless in there as well, so you can just handpick those out. Those are real easy, and they stick out like a sore thumb, and they stay whole even through the hammer mill. I mean, they stay as a whole ring, so it's not like they shatter into a bunch of little pieces. So there's your three different separations. And I'll take this in and we can look at the numbers and I'll let you know how it worked out. These are the results of our piston test through the hammer mill. And here are some prices for you. So this is the price of pistons with rings. If I just took them in without doing anything to them, they were paying 25 cents a pound. This is the price of clean aluminum, 42 cents a pound. Iron is 5 cents a pound, and clean stainless is 40 cents a pound. So here is how many pounds I ran. I ran 55 pounds of pistons. If I brought those in, I would have made $13.75. But after the hammer mill, I ended up with 50 pounds of clean aluminum worth $21, 4 pounds of steel worth 20 cents, and 1 pound of stainless steel worth 40 cents. So I ended up with $21.60. for 55 pounds. So that's a difference of $7.85. So I made an extra $7.85 by running them through the hammer mill. So to look at it another way, we'll look at it by the ton. If you brought in a ton of pistons with rings, it'd be $500 a ton. If you process that same ton through the hammer mill, it'd be worth $785.45. So you make an extra $285.45 per ton by processing through the hammer mill, And it's fairly easy. It runs through the hammer mill, and you mag out the steel, and you can hand pick out the stainless, and you're done. So anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know what you think by commenting below. And don't forget to like and subscribe. And we'll see you on the next one. Thanks.